All right, so is college a necessity? Now this question, I've been hearing this question a lot in this new startup world, in this new startup India, and one of the most commonly DM'd question about the entrepreneurship and the whole idea of you starting your own thing, you're doing your own bit in this business world is, Mayank, should I even go to a college? Mayank, what's your take on the importance of college in an 18-19 year old man? Well, if this is a problem, if this is one of your curious questions, I hope this episode of Life Essentials answers it well for you. My name is Mayank Bhattacharya. This is Life Essentials. Let's roll the intro. Okay, so first thing first, a quick background. I am an entrepreneur, I am a business owner, I have a few businesses of my own, but I haven't been to a formal college ever in my life. I haven't been to a formal proper college or a university ever in my life. Yes, I have been to a flying school, a film school and all these other professional schools in my life, but I haven't gone to a university or to a college to get a bachelor's or master's in anything, irrespective of the fact that I do have one because I went to a flying school and because I went to a film school. So this is my background, this is where I come from. Now this bit is important, rather this bit was important. I sharing the actual background that I hold is important because this will help you form your opinion, this will help you form a better understanding of whether you should or should not go to a professional college. Well, here's the thing, if you're watching this video in English on this Men's Essentials Mayank Bhattacharya Life Essentials English channel, then the chances are you might not have to or you might not need to go to a college to figure out something that you love and make a living doing so. Why? Well, because you have the understanding, you have the grasp of the very basic language that is used in learning anything that you'll probably want to learn online for free, which is the language English. So if you're someone young and if you're someone even moderately privileged like I was, I don't come from a very rich family, but I don't come from a very poor family either.
Squatting ass. I would check out his ass.
you should squat. That's the reason you should squat. Do you like men with good hair?
Yes, of course. Hair. This hair.
Do you like this hair?
I love that.
Do you like this hair?
Yeah, even I like it.
I guess it goes with your face.
Because I have a stupid long face.
No. It's okay.
I have been living in one of the biggest cities of the country, Mumbai, and I have grown up here. I have been exposed to a lot of experiences very early in my life which didn't make it an absolute necessity for me to go to a college and learn a certain few things like that. But this is rare. If you aren't from a big metropolitan like Mumbai or Delhi, if you aren't really very well versed with English, if you aren't really very confident of being exposed to a lot of crazy opportunities even before you turn 17 or 18 years old, then everything that I said thus far makes absolute no sense to you. Then you have to go to a college. You have to get to a good college because you need the needed exposure. You need to learn the basics of learning a skill, marketing a skill, and probably selling a skill to make a decent living. So you have to understand this and you have to realize this fact that I come from a moderate privileged background. Had I not been living in this city, had I not given my 10th or 12th standard in this metropolitan of a city, then I would have probably gone to a college. I would have probably chosen a more traditional way to learn and gain some knowledge, and then I would have tried out something different for myself. I have been extremely lucky to have been exposed to this beautiful city and this massive opportunity of living in this city really early, really well. So I have taken the advantage of it. I am thankful for it. I'm very grateful for it. But this is not the case with everyone I see, meet or talk to online. I mean, I see all these talks on social media, I see all these influencers talking about the irrelevance of college and college being a scam, college being not so important. Well, I get where they come from and I also understand why it is an absolute BS and also the advantages of it. Yes, when you see an American YouTuber or when you see a British YouTuber talk about the irrelevancy of a college or how universities and colleges are a scam, yes, that's kind of true because they do have a very privileged lifestyle in those developed countries. For example, if you are an American Indian watching this video in America or if you are an Indian watching this video in English from any one of the bigger cities of the country, I don't think you need to go to a college. I think you can save a lot of money, a lot of time and a lot of your energy by learning a lot of the specific skills you need that you are interested in. interested in that you like to online. Yes, most of the times free even. So I don't think this is a question you must ask if you are someone from the developed country or if you are someone from a very developed city of this country. So the next time you see these influencers online, by these I mean the American or the city influencers of this country online, do remember this question or do ask yourself this question in back of your mind. Where do they come from and what is their background? If somebody is filthy rich or if somebody is even coming from a moderate or a medium privileged family, meaning they do come from one of the bigger metropolitans, their parents were doing fantastically well and they were really never in a need to make some immediate money. I mean, they didn't have to pay the rent at house or they didn't have to contribute anything like that in the family. If you hear this conversation, if you hear this story coming from someone of these sort, then I would want you to ask yourself this question in particular. What's their background? What's their story? If they are a privileged man, it'll be a lot more easier for them to skip college. Case in point, my example as well. It was a lot more easier for me to skip college and focus my time and energy learning things online than to go in a college and do something that I didn't like. Because my parents were already pretty well sorted, because I didn't really have a liability or any sort of responsibility at home, because I had the free time, because I had the privilege to actually set aside myself this 5 years to just learn things that I liked. I don't think everyone in this country has the opportunity, everyone in this country or in this world is privileged enough to be in that place. Gentlemen, if you have responsibilities, if you have bills to pay, and if you don't come from such a privileged background or with a very financially sorted family, you will need to go to a college, you will need to get a degree, you will need to get a job by cashing that degree, and you will need to do it for a few years in your life, save some money, and then probably start doing something by yourself. The goal, the idea is to actually end up doing something that you liked. But don't confuse this for a fact that you will actually get to make money doing something that you like. It's totally fine for you to be making money doing something that you don't like all that much and then end up doing something that you like a lot just for the pure fun, joy, or the need of it. Yes, you will have a lot more fun with it, but if you expect yourself to pay your bills from doing something that you liked at the very first place, it is going to cause you crazy anxieties and you'll probably lose interest from it altogether. So hear what I said with a grain of salt, hear this video with a grain of salt and do your own research accordingly. If you have the understanding of English, if you do come from a privileged background, if you do come from at least a middle or middle higher income family, then I don't think there is a need for you to waste your parents' money and go to a college and do all that nonsense, because you will be very much ahead by learning these things online for free. But if you do not, then college is the only way. College is a very good way, in fact, for most of the population of at least this country. I'm not talking about the West, I'm not talking about the developed countries where the opportunities and options are crazy high. This country is still a young country. We are still learning to adapt capitalism, the ethical capitalism, the right way. We are still learning to be free from this dogmatic chain of going to a college or working for someone else. But it's still quite early, it's still quite young. It needs time, so do you. Sit by yourself, take a few days off and ask yourselves these tough questions. I'll probably be making this video in Hindi as well, and the most obvious answer I'll be giving on the Hindi channel is yes, go to a college, because I know most of the audiences watching the Hindi channel needs to go to a college because they lack the very basics, the very fundamental of living a good life, or very fundamental of some principles and values in their life. So the content differs, the narrative totally changes depending on your background and from the place you come from. I hope this helps. I hope this answers your most confused question of, Mayank, whether should I go to a college or not? It's a personal question, it's a tricky one, and you have to answer it for yourself. My name is Mayank Bhattacharya. Thanks a lot for watching. In case you haven't, this is our Team Basics black shirt. We have also got brand new t-shirts for you. We have also got the Bosnian sneakers for you. We have also got our Czech shirts and a whole array of things lined up for your fantastic image and style. This was off topic, but this was much requested, therefore a video for you. More videos coming soon on this channel as well. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. I was just busy with a lot of things. Now I'm hopefully back for good. So yeah, expect more videos. I'll see you soon on the next one. Dress up, stay strong, stay stylish. Jai Hind, take care. Bye.